Hi, Movies Unwrapped here. Today, I am going to explain a Chinese science fiction short film called Scissors. Spoilers ahead. Watch out and take care. The movie begins as we see a montage of a messed up apartment. Junk food wrappers and empty soda cans are lying all around, cigarettes are scattered on the table and magazines are thrown on the floor. It is nighttime and a guy is present in the room, who is sitting next to his computer, looking at something with great focus. We also notice a lot of women's posters on the wall, which implies that the guy is single. Just then, the clicking of the mouse intensifies and the guy starts sweating profusely. His eyeballs are stuck onto the screen and his heartbeat starts racing fast. Turns out that the guy is just watching adult movies and enjoying his solitude. After he finishes the deed, he cleans himself up with some tissue paper and throws it on the floor. My man has never heard of the term hygiene. After his magical moment, the guy simply drops to his bed, turns off the light, and goes to sleep. In this scene, we can notice a lot of tissue papers lying on the floor, meaning that the guy always practices the same feat every night. Suddenly, there is a knock on the door. The guy is confused as to who could possibly visit him at this time of night. He asks who is outside, but when no one replies, he reluctantly has to wake up. The guy then lazily gets out of his bed, puts on his vest, and goes outside to check. He opens the door and looks everywhere, but surprisingly finds no one. Thinking that someone has pranked him, he prepares to get inside when he notices a mysterious box lying on the floor. Apparently, someone had dropped it off and left without a trace. Despite finding the situation very strange, the guy simply picks up the mystery box and goes back inside his room. He puts the box down on the table and slowly opens it. Inside it, he finds a normal-looking scissor and a paper with an apple drawn on it. He checks the scissors, but it is functioning like any normal scissor would. Out of curiosity, the guy takes out the paper from the box and starts cutting the apple from it. Despite having some horrible cutting skills, he manages to get the apple out and after a bit of staring, he places it on the table and leaves. The guy then heads towards his bookshelf where he checks an empty soda can and smells it too. After knowing that it doesn't have any soda in it, he simply chucks it away between the books. He also checks some chips packets lying around, in hopes of getting something to eat, but to his dismay, everything is empty. Only if he paid more attention to cooking rather than his fantasies. As he is starving from hunger, he suddenly notices that the apple cut out on the table has turned into a real apple. Initially, the guy can't believe his eyes. But since he is super hungry, he simply gives the apple a few rubs on his vest and starts eating it, making loud sounds. After taking a few bites, the guy gets to know that the apple is real and he quickly rushes to the mysterious box to examine it. He checks the box in every possible manner but doesn't find anything else. He then starts thinking to himself if the whole situation is real. He also ponders as to who could have dropped this special gift to him. The confused guy then picks up the magic scissor and looks at it closely to find anything unusual. Once again, the scissor looks perfectly normal with no weird signs whatsoever. However, the guy is not content with it. So in an attempt to prove that the scissor is magical, the guy starts looking around for something to cut into. He then finds a piece of paper with a picture of a cup filled with coffee. He wastes no time and immediately starts cutting the image out of the paper. While he is doing so, he looks scared but at the same time very focused. After he successfully gets the cutout, he holds it in his hand and waits for it to transform into the real object, but nothing happens. Thinking it was just a mere hallucination, the guy smirks and tosses the cutout in the air, but when he turns around, he miraculously finds that the cup and the coffee have turned real. The cup smashes on the floor and the coffee is splattered everywhere, along with glass shards. We even get to know that the coffee is hot, exactly like shown in the picture, as steam is rising out of the coffee. The fat guy is stunned by this and he hurriedly bends down to inspect the coffee. After tasting it, he verifies that it is real and once again gives a smirk, which signals that he is happy at the revelation. The guy then gets the scissor and starts playing with it, this time he has a wide smile on his face. It seems that he has found all the solutions to his problems, and he is ready to live his life with the utmost fun. With that being said, the only thing that keeps him awake all night is his fantasies about girls. Hence, he has only one plan on his mind, and there is no stopping him now. In order to initiate his plan, he goes near the wall and rips out a girl's poster from it. Unfortunately for him, he also ripped the girl's head, which makes him upset. But no problem. The guy has several other posters in his room. He then turns at the next poster of a stunning girl and starts smirking menacingly. He is already imagining his time with her. Here, we get to know that the guy is in desperate need of a partner. He knows that there may be risks involved in the experiment, but he is willing to go through all of it to fulfill his fantasies. After retrieving the poster, he carefully places it on his bed so that he doesn't tear it this time. The guy then starts the cutting process. Bit by bit, the guy starts trimming the beautiful girl from the picture. He is cutting the picture with maximum concentration as he doesn't want the girl to be lacking in any body parts. He also gets more and more excited as he cannot wait to meet the girl of his dreams. Just as he is about to finish the task, he gets a call from someone which distracts him momentarily. When he turns around to resume the cutting, he finds out that he accidentally chopped off the girl's head with the magic scissor. The accident worries him a lot as he knows the consequences that he is going to face. In an attempt to save himself, the guy immediately tries to attach the two pictures and he rushes to his drawer to find some tape. While he searches through his things haphazardly, we can see the fear in his eyes. Finally, after a bit of searching, the guy gets his hands on a tape and breathes a sigh of relief. As the guy tries to return to the bed, he slips on the dropped coffee and falls on the floor. The careless guy is hurt from the fall, and as he gathers himself up, he notices someone's legs next to him. It is the girl that he cut out, and she has now come to life, just as he desired. Suddenly, something drips on his head, and as he looks up, he is shocked to see blood oozing out of the girl. The blood drips directly on his head, which leaves him scared to death. It is because she has no head attached to her. The guy then turns around and notices the girl's severed head lying on the bed. Even the head is dripping with blood. The eerie head seems lifeless but is smiling and staring directly into his eyes. The movie ends as blood keeps dripping onto the guy's head as he is hypnotized by the girl's head. Subscribe for more videos like this, turn on the notification, and leave a like to help the channel out. Thank you for watching.